Hi, I'm Morgan Freeman. I was in a movie about a prison, but forget about that crap, because I'm playing Super Smash Brothers. You know, I half expected all the characters to be black because it's the Super Smash Brothers. I think there are some black characters in this game, but there are also some blue ones and green ones and God knows what kind of Pokemon bullshit anyway. So, oh, Pac-Man! Pac-Man is in the game. Oh, and Zippy the Hedgehog. Sonic, that's it. Oh, Bowser. Yes, I remember Bowser from Mario and his dinosaur friend Yoshi. Yoshi's good, as Rosalina and Luma, whatever that is. It's on, like Donkey Kong. I like to say that sometimes. Oh, Robin from the Batman. Batman and Robin. Zero Suit Seamus, okay. Oh, and then there's Seamus. Gandalf. Oh, Gandalf is in this game. There's Zelda. Wait a minute, I thought Zelda was a little green elf, man. Oh, there he is. And Charizard. Lucario. Jigglypuff. Greenina. I tell you what, I'm gonna play as one of my favorite video game characters of all time. Pac-Man. All right, here we go. Gonna throw the smackdown on these fools. You know, Pac-Man's pretty tough. He's not just a roly-poly yellow fellow with an eating disorder. Pac-Man is badass. Oh, damn. Look at that. I'm actually not too bad, considering I don't know what the buttons do. This is crazy. Oh, I just threw a ghost at someone. I just pulled a ghost out of my ass. I thought Pac-Man was not friends with the ghosts, but apparently in this game he is friends with the ghosts. Blinky, Inky, Dinky, and Stinky. Those are the four ghosts. Boy, there's a lot going on here. There's so much action, I can barely keep track of it all. Oh shit, somebody's shooting a laser beam at me. Ike, you son of a bitch, I seen what you did to Tina. Yeah, look at me, I'm already ahead of everybody else. What you got, Zelda? I'm gonna pong your ass. Oh, I'm sorry, you don't like being called Zelda, do you? Because your name is Link. Well, suck a nut, you damn elf. What the hell just happened there? Did I do that? I don't know and I don't care. Take this. Come on, guys. Come on, get out of my way. I'm trying to get Ike out the goddamn game. Link is a shitty name. When you think about it, Link is one of the worst names ever for a character in a game. Link. Oh, crap. There goes Zero Suit Seamus. Zoot Suit just died. Now it's only 2-on-1. Link and Ike, they can't stop the Pac-Man. I'm a video game goddamn classic. Shit, asshole. I'm gonna set one of these suckers off on a ride. Yes, yes, stay gone. Oh, damn. I don't think I've ever been in a movie with Will Smith, have I? Have I ever been in a movie with the Fresh Prince? I don't even think so. Shit, I died. Bam. Look at that. Morgan Freeman getting a job done. Pow. Hey now. No, you can't beat me. I'm a tough man. Tough man, Pac-Man. Oh, shit, I'm gonna get that power pill there. Oh, that's not a power pill? Seems like, oh, yeah, it's a power pill. No, whoa, wait a minute. I gotta get that thing. This is what I call a tense situation. Link is down to one life. I'm down to one life. Only one man can truly win this thing. And I have a brain in a jar. Check it out. You don't got a brain in a jar, do you? No, he doesn't even have a brain inside of his own head. What's all this red shit? Some kind of voodoo or something. Damn it, I'm coming back. Gonna get you. What's that spinny move? I gotta do that spinny grabby move. What? No shit. Look at that. Morgan Freeman wins. Pac-Man, baby. You know, the only thing I'm disappointed about, there weren't more brothers in Super Smash Brothers. Peace out, bitches. For more exciting videos like this one here, subscribe to the Game Society Pimps channel. And for professional voiceovers and celebrity impersonations, check out jasonsvoices.com. And follow him on Twitter @MrJasonStevens.